Hey guys, I'm Farhat and today we are going to see how to write an Arabic text in Adobe Premiere Pro 2020. I was creating one video for my brother and there I wanted to copy paste few Quran recitations but couldn't do so. I have just opened a project and I'm trying to copy this Quran line. Let me create one title first. And in this title, I'll paste it. Let me match. As you can see, this doesn't match. This is definitely not the same text. I can tell because I can read Arabic. It shows that in Premiere Pro Arabic text is not enabled. So let's go and see how we can fix it. Let's look for preferences. And that is in edit, preferences and go to graphics. And under this graphics, you see there is an option text engine. By default, it is selected as European and East Asian. So you will select South Asian and Middle Eastern to write Arabic language inside a Premiere Pro. And you will check this ligature option only. And under default paragraph direction, select right to left and hit OK. And after that, you will restart the Premiere Pro software. Before opening the software again, make sure you have enabled Arabic language of the system or PC. As I am using Windows, I'll add another language in language and keyboard option. I have already added this Arabic Qatar language. After adding the language in my system, I can switch the language from here. Let's open the Premiere Pro now. Let me copy and paste the same text again. Great, now I am able to do so. Let me compare them again. And they match. Let me check with this line as well. Copy, paste. And compare. All looks good. Now you know what to do when you want to switch back to English. Go back to preferences and enable European and East Asian option and switch the system language to English US or your preferred language and restart your software. That's it guys. I hope this video was useful.